Hi guys, so before we start this, I'm gonna have some of my bubble tea because this video is really important right now. So, good guys. I have my bubble tea. Now that we got that taken care of, this video is going to be my reaction to the most hyped song in this freaking album. If you guys can already tell by the name of this video, I'm going to be reacting to BTS's Mic Drop Comeback Stage, the M Countdown. Let me get this started by telling you guys that when I heard this song, it was at night. I was laying on my bed. I had the music in my ear. After the other song played, I don't know which song is before Mic Drop, but I was going in order. After that song ended and Mic Drop started, my music was loud because that's how I like listening to the new album, especially when it comes to BTS. And this song started, and out of nowhere, I was about to scream. Everyone was asleep. I was about to scream, but I controlled myself, and I kept dancing to this song in my bed while laying down. I was like, oh, I was jamming to it. And then I was like, oh my God, you know what I really want to do while listening to this song? I want to get drunk and I want to just go at it and dance, go crazy and dance to this song. I texted my boyfriend and I was like, baby, BTS's album, there's this song, you need to listen to it, and we need to get drunk and dance to it. This song is my life, it's my jam. I know this intro is 3 minutes almost, it's long, I'm sorry guys, but I just had to let this out of my chest because this song is really important, and I cannot fucking wait for the choreo of this and seeing them being, I don't know what the word to use, slaying this song. So, before we get started, I'm gonna have some of my bubble tea again. By the way, it's lavender milk tea with boba. Anyways, I'm just gonna get this started. I'm not responsible for anything that happens in this video. So, I'm gonna shut up now and get this started. Here we go. Oh my God. Cookie. Cookie. Oh my God, I need to get this off. I love Suga's part, by the way. Jimmy. Mike, budget, Mike, budget! Me and the billboard, me and the robot, me and the umma. That I do it. Do it. Oh, I'm getting hot. I'm taking this off right now. I'm getting hot. Ah! I can't even take it off. Whew, okay. How you dare? How you dare? How you dare? For me? Mic drop. Mic drop. Drop monkey. Yes, Jungkook. Yes. How you there? How you there? How you there? So pretty. Mic drop. Mic drop. I need to learn this choreo because, like I said, I want to dance to this song. Haters gonna hate. Waiting for this. I was fucking waiting for this. I wanted one of them to do the mic drop and fucking Suga dropped the mic. Suga dropped the mic. Suga dropped the fucking mic. Told you guys, I'm not responsible for anything that happens in this reaction. I don't care if I hyped it up or anything. This music is hyped to me. So, of course, I'm going to hype it up. Oh my god. I freaking love this. I saved this reaction for last because I knew I was going to go crazy and throughout the day I was going to be hyped. I'm gonna have some of my bubble tea. That was a moment of silence. For this comeback, this choreo, this song, this group, Suga did the mic freaking drop. I didn't even mention, I forgot all about that. I know before reacting to this, I told myself, I was like, oh my god. Or the first time this came out, like them doing a live performance of this song, I was like, you know what would be cool? If they dropped the mic. And it would make sense that they do it, and they did it, and who did it? Suga did it. Freaking Suga did it. This song goes so well with Suga. Like, this song is like, I can see Suga coming out with this song and by himself, like a solo. Like, I could see that. But I'm really glad that it was all of them because I love this song, and I watched one like English sub videos, this with the English subtitles, and it was only Rap Monster, J-Hope, and Suga. So I was like, really? This is not a cipher. If it was just them, it would be a cipher. I guess the outro here, that song is just Suga and Rap Monster and J-Hope, but still, that's like a slow song. It's not like a cipher of them with their go ham. So I was like, this is probably not true. And then I watched another video with English subtitles, and it was all of them in it. And now my confusion is gone now because I saw this and it was all of them. And I'm so glad it was all of them. I mean, I know I missed another cipher. Last cipher was amazing. All of the ciphers are amazing. They're my favorite. I was like, yeah, that couldn't be. Anyways, this video is long. I'm sorry, the outro is long. So sorry about that. Sorry, I got all like hyped. I told you in the beginning I'm not gonna take any responsibility for what happens. This song is like the hype of my life. Like, this song is, I just want, like, I still haven't gotten drunk and danced to this, which is going to happen soon. So thank you guys so much for watching. Again, if you guys didn't enjoy this, I'm sorry about that. I freaking enjoyed this, and hopefully you guys did too. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of this song. That mic drop was made my day. That was the highlight of this video. That mic drop, especially, was by Suga. I talked so much about the song that I didn't talk about the members. All of them looked so good. I like the out that the outfit was like an army kind of outfit, which the fandom name is Army. And this song was like hyped, so it did really go well with the song. Great. This video is really long. I'm sorry, guys, but yeah, they all look so good. I really love Jimin and Rap Monster's hair. It was wet for some reason. I don't know if they were sweating or what, how that's how the style was, but I loved it. And I didn't say anything, but I did notice it. Jimin's shirt would kind of like come off and he would see his shoulders. I know. I noticed it. It's not like I didn't, but I was just so hyped for this song and choreo that like I didn't say anything about it. They all look so good. I don't know what was going on with the hat. But they all really look good. I liked everything. I loved everything about this. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys thought. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.